In his 14th season at the beach, Mauricio Ingrassia earned his 150th career win, becoming the all-time leader in wins in LBSU history.
I live on a much shorter time frame, and I usually like to joke about it. I say I live 45 minutes at a time until I get to halftime.
Ingrassia has led the beach to 4 Big West regular season championships, 3 Big West tournament titles, 6 NCAA tournament appearances, and reached the NCAA Elite Eight in 2011. Jeff Joyner, associate head coach, says he admires Ingrassia's work ethics.
His commitment to the game and his commitment to his players. I think everybody really enjoys playing for him. He spends more time than any other coach I know as far as watching game film, talking soccer.
Ingrassia made his debut for Long Beach State Soccer in 2004, earning his first win after defeating San Francisco State 2-1. 13 years later, he collected his 150th career win after defeating the University of San Diego 3-0 here at George Allen Field.
It's a time to reflect, and you reflect on the people that have helped you, that have helped the program.
Ingrassia will try to lead the beach to their 12th winning season, all of which have come under his guidance. Jessica Vincent says that Ingrassia motivates them to keep wanting more.
He helps us realize that our team can really go the distance, and not just with, you know, the conference tournament, but with the NCAA tournament.
Long Beach State Soccer won their third Big West tournament in history last season and will be working to repeat as champions and go to their third straight NCAA tournament. From Long Beach State, Gustavo Ortega, Beach TV News.